For today's video, I'm gonna show you my guava here in my garden. And I'm surprised because there's a lot already. And it's very big. I can't believe when I went right now. And ayan. Here. Oh my god. It's so big, yes. Wow, it's so big. Wow, look at that. It's big. Yung malalaki. And there is here. Where is it? Okay. Can you imagine so black niya, guys? Na circle. Because it's not here in the garden. And I was checking right now. And now, look at. Grabe, laki niya. Oh my god. I think it's I plant this like during lockdown. Iba. Ang dami pa nakita ko siya. And hiding siguro. Grabe. Ayan siya. Asa na yung maliliit dito? Hanapin ko, nagtatago. It's bayabas. O kayo na. So pipis-pipit ko yung isang laki. Ayan. So many anim here in the garden. Umlan, that's why. And I kept clean my garden. And actually, I have guava here. I have calamansi. I have this guyabano. I have banana. Even apple. Look at that. You see my pineapple? I don't know how long it takes to have this pineapple here. And I also have this bite. Oh, mamina talaga siya. I'm gonna clean. And I also plant a langka here. But I'm going to transfer that later. And here's lamansi. Yes, I have lamansi here. And I also have a dwarf nut. So I have dwarf coconut there, and I have this tanglad, and I plant here. Look at that! I plant here the laka. So I'm going to Ayan, papakita ko sa inyo yung result ng aking guava for a year. O, diba? Sige, titigan nyo ang aking guava. Saan niya, nakain mo yan? I-sausap sa asin. So, yan. Yung kalaman ko naman, kailangan ko siya. Ang kanya, guys, grabe. Aking maling banan, no? So, nakatuwa yung aking pineapple. Oh, my God. I also have, akin sa gitna, yung aking, how you call that one? Ayan yung pineapple. Ang dumi na niya, guys, kaya kailangan ko lang maglinis sa garden ko. Ayun yung aking banana, maliit pa ang aking banana. Ayan, at yung aking papaya. Ang papaya ko. So sobrang busy ko, hindi ko na siya maano. Ano kaya, ito nakalimutan ko, and even this one. I'm gonna plant this one. So meron din akong, how you call this one, Korean ginseng, I think. This is a ginseng. And ayan, saan ko ba nilagay yung aking here? I think that one, ano ba yan? Ano ba yung dahon na yan? I'm gonna put that sa ano? Sa lupa. And this one, I don't know, I forgot this one. I think, I forgot this name. Ayan, okay. So, ayan yung aking natumba kasi umuulan yung aking yellow bell. Kailangan siya ayusin, guys. Oh, ang cute. Ang ganda na ng mga halaman ko. Kaso, kailangan linisan. So, I want to clean this one and this one. Oh, dami kong halaman. I have so many plants here. Okay. Calamansi. And I also have my malunggay here. Malunggay, everybody. My malunggay is very big there. Meron din po akong aratilis. I'm gonna show you my aratilis. Masyado siyang mataas. But I'm going to clean my aratilis. Ayan po yung aratilis ko. Okay. Natutuwa po yung mga kids dyan pag umaakyat. So, ayan. Marami po akong halaman, but I need to clean it. Dwarf ko. At ito po yung aking Christmas tree na maliit. And even this one, 'di ba ang ganda niya? Kaso ang kailangan kong maglinis. Oh, 'di ba? Ang cute naman ng aking ano? Oh, pine tree. Eh ano tawag dito? Pine tree, 'di ba? Ayan pa. Maliit pa. Kailangan linisan, guys. Kailangan ko maglinis. I need to clean my garden. And you know, I'm busy. So, ayan. Pakita ko lang ulit. Lastly, yung ano, aking guava. Para mainggit kayo, charots. Ang laki niya. Ayan ang aking guava. Manood na lang kayo. Let's eat guava. Ang laki. So, pitasin nga natin para maramdaman nyo yung pagpitas ko ng aking guava. Okay? Pero sobrang laki. Parang ayoko siyang pitasin, actually. I really don't like to get it from here. Because I already get one for me here. So, I'm gonna cut it later. Ayan. Oh, diba? That's the result of my guava. It's very, very big. Oha, oha, ayan ang guava ko. Okay, thank you guys for watching. And as you can see, I'm here in my garden. I'm gonna clean a little bit. And of course, I'm enjoying myself because I love planting. I love plants and flowers and vegetables and flowers. Thank you for watching. Bye!